For the appointment of the Vice President of the
and diligently
and honestly
discharge my duties.
Foster the development.
Foster the development
and well.
Comrade President, since you have bestowed your confidence upon me, I will not and I will never let you and our great people down.
Is our situation in Jonglei State, which has been dominating the international media and the international media plus our own friends have been misinformed that this thing is the government's policy directed against certain ethnic groups. This is a wrong misception of the whole thing. A government cannot plan to kill its own people. And we will single out those criminals who abused their offices and did what they have done in Pibor County. And I think some of the generals are already under the investigation, and I don't think that they will escape it. They have been hiding, but they have been found out to be the real criminals. They will pay for whatever crimes they have committed. There is nobody above the law.